you, Spider-Man.
Thank you.
Spider-Man.
Destroy you! I'm sorry, Eddie.
Hey, kid, if you want to keep giving us a hand, we could use it. Norman Osborn's taken over the baseball stadium.
Oh? I didn't know he was a baseball fan.
Huh? He's a... Well, he's not. They had an exhibition game for visiting dignitaries, and then he crashes the game and takes them all hostage, including the mayor. He's threatening to turn them into goblins unless we give him the entire city.
Is that all? Gotta love Norman and his modest demands. Looks like I need to take a trip to the old ball game. This 6 train should take me to the Bronx. Geez, I think things are finally settling down. The city took a big hit today. Damage control is gonna need to work overtime. I should leave that for the robots, right? Because the Roxxon Corporation is dedicated to responsible and efficient crisis management. Aw, who am I kidding? Coming, Doctor! Doc, you sure work fast setting up your new supervillain HQ. Any chance you can take a break to play with me? I have a special HQ warming gift for you.